The cosmos, a universe of good and evil, where a small group struggles to bring freedom to the countless worlds of despair. A ragtag band, led by the infamous Captain EO.
Ha ha ha! open completely. As you enter the theater, keep your party together and move all the way down your row, filling in everything.
Damn it! That's what got us into trouble the last time.
What? It wasn't our fault, Nestor.
It was Hooter's fault.
Right, it was Hooter's fault. Oh, Hooter!
Straighten up, man. It's the captain.
Good morning, Captain.
It looks like we tripped their intrusion alarm, sir.
Addy and Odie blew it. They got too close.
We're going in.
Sir, the ship is in absolutely no condition to go into battle. I thought we'd begin by cleaning up Hooter's bunk.
Rust bucket.
Hooter! Listen, the command considers us a bunch of losers. But we're gonna do it right this time because we're the best. We don't, we'll be drummed out of the Corps.
We won't let you down this time,
sir. We're going to do it right.
That's right. We'll be perfect, sir.
By the book.
Okay.
Who is it?
The Supreme Leader.
Hey, I told you I'd find her.
Silence! Infidel.
Infidel?
You infect my world with your presence. Turn the others into trash can.
See you later, trash can.
And for him, 100 years of torture in my deepest dungeon.
Your Highness, my loyal companions and I accept these punishments.
We do?
Of course we do. He's our captain.
Speak for yourself.
We have come here uninvited and unannounced.
So, then we both admit to your stupidity. Why have you come here?
To bring a gift, Your Highness. To someone as beautiful as you.
You think me beautiful?
Very beautiful within, Your Highness, but without a key to unlock it. And that is my gift to you.
So, let me see this gift!
Not only see, Your Highness, but hear.